The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Deadlocked. good challenge. He just stood firm. And back to base. Kirikesh. Who's going to make this theirs? Out to the left it goes. Gets into some space. Played in deep. That's surely a foul. Free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. Got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Header! No, he didn't quite meet it right. Silvestri charges in. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Well positioned to make that interception. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Just a little more behind it was needed.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Looks like a good ball through. Goal! Torino! And Torino take the lead.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me. From the support all around the stadium.
Great save, real class.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Now the pass. Well read, he sorted that out. Danger averted for now.
So far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
It's the start of another 45 minutes. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. He's got away with one there.
Yeah, and it's very good play to force the initial error there. That's what created the opening in the first place.
Silvestri. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Passes it through. Fitz has got rid of that. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
That's the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. They conjure from this one.
Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man for the occasion.
Has a hit! And he's there to hoof it away. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Hurtles into the tackle. Puts it upfield. He's made certain that won't get through. Another piece of really good defending. Trying to play it through.
And the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Chance! And in it goes! And with that goal comes comfort!
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside. I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
Imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. The keeper's goal. He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post. There'll be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Direct. it through. Through to the goalkeeper. Spoon forward. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. He's put a stop to that. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks to thread it through. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That was a lovely little dink over the top just to get the runner in on the keeper, and what a pity he just couldn't produce a goal from that.
Promising move there, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's cut loose. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. As you will, but the key truth is that they lost. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.